can see the base went pretty good. Okay. For this next part, we're gonna apply the shade. For the shade, I'm gonna be using this Antonian camo shade, which happens to be greenish in nature, I guess. Looks green enough. Before opening it, shake it. I'm not sure why, but it helps. Now, be careful when you apply the shade, because when you're doing the shade, you should go everywhere, but don't leave huge marks or trails or teardrops, as I call them, on things. Just make sure you go everywhere. Every piece of detail, everything is marked with it. So don't let huge teardrops like this on it. That's bad. That will make this will dry up and look very bad on your model. Just do this. Pull everything. If you have one huge teardrop, just spread it out. Like a whole weapon, his arms, ears, everything.